These are the true stories of the police who patrol the mean streets of Gosford. Cops. Gosford Precinct.
Go!
Over there, they're awfully still, Sarge. You know, a little suspicious.
Alright.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
12 o'clock.
After some confusion, Johnson explains his directions to the Sarge.
Okay, let's split. 3, 2, 1.
Hold it right there, Charlie boy. What do you think you're doing?
What?
We don't want people like you in our town.
That's right, Charlie boy. People like me.
That's right, Charlie boy. Now, hey, settle down. Settle down. Let's not get hasty here. I'm going to have to bust your ass and take you to the station.
What did I do wrong?
Oh, hey, we'll ask the questions here.
That's right. That's right. You're looking a bit sort of suspicious, don't you think?
What makes me look suspicious?
So what are you dealing?
I'm not dealing anything.
Selling these kiddies?
I'm not dealing anything.
We know you can't. We can pick it a mile away.
My kind? What makes you think I'm suspicious?
Well, that mustache for one thing.
But your partner's got a mustache.
He's Mediterranean.
You guys are idiots.
We got our own mind to book you.
Fucking cops!
What do you think you're doing here, young lady?
I'm standing here.
Looks like loitering to me.
What are you gonna do about it?
Why are you dressed like that, poor man?
Some punk?
Why, if that's what you crazy kids are calling it these days, it doesn't look very nice to me.
I think I like it.
Bite me.
No, sir. He'll be back.
Johnson draws his firearm for the first time upon a dangerous suspect threatening his life.
You never take me, Cobra! Fuck you!
And what What are you doing there, young lady?
I've just been shopping.
Shopping?
Shopping, yes, I've just left the kitchen.
Really?
Likely yes. Story, Sarge.
It is a likely story.
Well, just hand it over. Come on, yeah. Come on, little Miss Drug Panda. What do we got here, huh? What do we got?
Oh, triple choc. Yeah.
Are we getting this?
Choc muffins.
Are we getting this, people?
Are these really chocolate muffins?
Oh, yes, and they're delicious. Oh. And my grandchildren just love them.
Likely story.
They do.
What else have we got here?
I did that on a movie.
Old grandmother hub, eh? Old grandma hub, what you got in the cupboard, eh? Come on, eh?
Oh. Look what we've got here.
Oh. Hey?
I put that in my pikelet. That's what I bought it for, to put it in my pikelet. It's jam and cream.
That's worth $50,000 on the street, you know.
I don't think so. Mm-hmm. I'd be very surprised if it was.
Oh, here we go, Sarge. Here we go.
Oh.
Are we getting that? Here we go.
Invested for purity.
Okay. It's not the real stuff, Sarge.
He says it's clean.
I should think it would be. Oh, I don't have time for this.
Johnson, you okay, mate? It's alright, mate. It'll be alright.
Okay.
Just breathe. This must be pretty good stuff.
Son! Man down! We're staking out a place that we suspect of drug trafficking now.
We suspect they're using that trolley for moving those drugs undetected.
Yes, we suspect these drug mules, you know, sticking up their bums.
Sunshine, lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together, brighter than a lucky
This is great. This is a great song, Judge. Go on, yeah. Keep it up with the kids.
Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay.
Alright, here we are. Alright,
hey, you want one of these donuts?
Of course I do, Sarge, I love them.
There you go then. I know how much you like those caramel ones. Hey, put a little butt carb on there.
Oh, hey, getting a little 80s fun in there? A little wild stuff? Icelandic party?
It's all good by me.
Oh, baby. Alright. Here we go.
But.
Don't
tell anyone about this.
Here we go,
Charlie.
Cheers. Job well done. It's happening again, Tom. Oh, God.
Man down.
Man down.
Okay.